conditions. And the update from this morning, it's not good. You know, not yet a worst case scenario, but very close. We do know that there's one entire residential neighborhood of this city that is 80% gone. Destroyed by fire, and that's just one. We have a list of about 12 different areas of the city, 10 to 12 areas, all sustaining some fire damage, some of them minor, but many of them a significant damage. So fire officials don't have an estimate right now in terms of number. They tell us they're not busy counting right now. They're busy actually still fighting these fires. They're still very active in town and making sure that people are getting out, that the evacuation is taking place. We can certainly see from here that it is taking place. So they don't have numbers, but we can certainly say that the damage, when this is all said and done, will be significant, quite likely among the worst natural disasters in this country's history.